The reaction test will measure how quickly you can spot and hit on-screen targets using your hands. First, place the iPhone in the portrait position on either the ground or an elevated surface. Press to confirm the setup and step back so that you are around 3 meters from the iPhone. After the countdown, you will have 30 seconds to hit as many targets as possible. Try not to lean or reach forwards, instead reaching outwards from your body to hit the targets.